name is Selector Culture. My full name's Joseph Kalungi. I picked up Selector Culture because I love culture, I love tradition. Yeah, that's why I picked up on being selective in my music. That's why I had to put on the other name, Selector, because of my nice selection I do. In South Sudan here, I work with Club Signature as the main DJ, and I feel so humbled to be in this place. Back in 2008 is when I started my DJ career. So I was inspired by a certain DJ there where I come from. Yeah, he was some nice guy. That's the guy who inspired me to do that. I liked it for since school. I love to play music. Just make a living. Sometimes hard. We hustle here and there. It takes you some time. But then after, when you brand yourself, branding is more, branding is something that you have to think about when you're becoming a DJ. The more you brand yourself, the more you get to be known. Like, we use these medias to not only to chat around, but you brand yourself in that way. And making a living, it depends on what you're using. It depends on what you're using and how you use it. Generally, I can call myself a versatile DJ. I mix lots of, from pop, Lingala, hip hop. Actually, right now I'm in South Sudan, and I meet different kind of people. So I call it cocktail mix. Actually, when that saga happened, I felt like maybe I could not complete what God needed me to. But now I'm good to go. I've come to realize that things happen here and there. So I'm used, and I'm not scared anymore because the security we have is enough. We have enough security, so I'm more secure when I'm here. We open up the club at 8, and reverends, party people always turn up at from 10. So from 10 we start serious mixing up to around 5 in the morning. So during that period, it's massive. We mix it madly. According to my experience, I've come to work with people I never knew I could meet. But now I'm finding it easier because it depends on how you handle them. It's cool, people are harsh, sometimes someone comes and asks you for a song in a way, but staying humble has keep me a good, to has helped me a lot to work with them. It's nice. my message to all people who come to club Signature is when you come to club, we come here to have fun. That's why we gather basically to dance, and you drink yourself, I don't know how you handle it, but you try to, if you come to party, just don't cause chaos in here. It's better you come with party. When somebody disturbs you or annoys you, it's better you say, brother or sister, cool. If you're a youth there, if you have a dream, follow your dream. Because I was inspired by someone, but then I had a dream of becoming a DJ. And this is what I'm doing. This is what brought me from where I came from to here, to come and serve different people.